And now we are going to learn the topic, which is etiquettes. We always use this word manners and etiquettes, that this person has a good manners and etiquettes. So now we are going to learn that. Etiquette refers to the good behavior which distinguish being from the animals, from us or from the animal, okay? Human being is a social animal, and it is really, really important for them to behave in an appropriate manner. As I always said, like, every person should behave nice with everyone. Give the respect, you will receive the respect. Etiquette refers to the behaving in a socially responsible manner. Like, I cannot spit anywhere. I cannot throw the wrappers of the chocolate on the anywhere. I should put it in a dustbin. So these are some basic etiquettes to be in a society. I should behave good, I should be polite, I should be very calm, I should be very confident while speaking to each other. So etiquettes are guidelines which control the way a responsible individual should behave in the society. Why these etiquettes are needed? Why you need the etiquettes? We always say, no, this person is very mannerless, this person doesn't have any etiquettes, this person doesn't have this. Why? Because it is very important, because it showcases yourself to someone, okay? Etiquettes make the individual cultured, who leave the mark wherever he goes, okay? Then etiquettes teaches the way to talk, way to walk, way to spell, how to behave. Then etiquettes is essential for everlasting first impression. What you are, anyone can judge you from your first impression. The way they interact with one supervisor, any kind of parents, anyone from teachers, fellow members, fellow workers, how you behave, how you deal with them, how you call them, this plays a very important role over here. Etiquettes help the individual to earn respect and appreciation in the society. We always say, like, okay, this person is behaved very well. Okay, so appreciation from the society you get out of your etiquettes. Etiquette helps the individual to value relationship. Like, we always have been taught, don't talk badly with your elders, always respect them, then touch the feet whenever you are achieving something good. So these are some etiquettes, these are some manners which you get from your upbringing or whatever you learn from your surroundings. So there are certain types of your etiquettes. First one is the social etiquettes. Social etiquettes is important for an individual to teach him how to behave in the society. Bathroom etiquettes. Bathroom etiquettes refers to the set of rules which individual needs to follow while using the public washroom. Like public restroom, washroom, office toilets, you should not make this very dirty at that time. Corporate etiquettes. Like, you always have that things like in corporate, how you should behave, how you should etiquettes over there at the time of your work. Each one need to maintain the distance. There should be the certain kind of respect. It is a give and take relationship. Then wedding etiquettes. Wedding is special event of everyone's life. Individual should have the wedding etiquettes to behave there sensibly and talk nicely over there. Meeting etiquettes. Whenever it is a meeting, you have the etiquettes at the time of meeting. Adopting the seminar or presentations and so on, you should have that kind of etiquettes over there. Listen what the other person is speaking. Don't yawn whenever anyone is speaking. Don't make that face that, okay, I don't want to listen to you. So always give the respect to who is speaking to you. Table etiquettes, like your table manners, whatever you are eating. Okay, individual must follow the certain manners while eating. Don't make noise while eating. Should not leave the table unless and until everyone else is finishes the food. Then business etiquettes. Business etiquette includes way to conduct the certain business. Every business has certain reputation. Every business has certain kind of things to be followed. Don't ever cheat customer. Don't do frauds. Don't do a certain wrong things, which is or mannerless behavior, which is not needed in the business. Hiring etiquettes. While hiring a particular kind of person, you should deal with them very nicely, politely. Employee or prospective employees during the hiring process. This from etiquettes deals with such subjects like how the job seeker should contact the company, talk to them nicely, assist them whenever they are coming into your door. Then it comes to your workplace etiquettes. Whenever you're working anywhere, don't make it very dirty. Don't make it too cheesy atmosphere over there. Covers the standard governing how employee in the workplace. Etiquette refers to how employee interact with each other. Everything should be respectfully. Example we can take over here is, this type of etiquette spell out how the member of the company address the another and how another member required to report the work. Like if I'm working in any company, I should know how I should represent my workplace to someone else. Customer etiquette. Customer etiquette is a set of rules of interacting with the customers in a business setting. Customer is a king of your market. You have to deal with them so politely. You cannot be rude with them. You cannot be very disrespectful with any kind of customers. At the point of your sale, customer service, by phone, anything, it should be at that particular time. Communication etiquette. This type of business etiquette is one which keeps constantly evolving in a communication, like telephone manners, like all your call centers, they should have certain manners. Then your their email, you should have certain manners to draft the certain kind of email over there. So this is something which you need while doing the communication skills or etiquettes of the communication. So we'll quickly have a recap where you have to follow the etiquettes. One is your social etiquettes, wedding etiquettes, bathroom etiquettes whenever using your public bathrooms, meeting etiquettes, table manners while eating, business etiquettes coming into the scenario, social etiquettes, hiring etiquettes, workplace etiquettes, corporate etiquettes and communication etiquettes. So all these etiquettes you have to follow while you are behaving into the society or any places of your wherever you go. Then our next one is about your quitting techniques. Employee retention is the most important part of your HR department, or this is a challenge behind the HR, because every alternate person need a growth. For organization with a strong culture, good compensation, healthy work environment, there is a fair policies. This will help to retain the employees. Low profit margin business will employees will leave in the organization any kind of thing which they can leave. So you should always maintain the good atmosphere, a good feeling, potential networking ties likely to distribute if quitting is not done in a proper manner. Okay, employee should there should be mind before quitting the particular job. The employee should convey to the boss that he or she should be leaving the job. You should not be directly leaving the job. Explain the reason why you're quitting the job. Any personal problem, professional issues, any salary hike, any motivational factors, the employee should always discuss with them. Write a resignation letter and give a proper notice, because you are serving to certain company, you should be responsible toward them. Keep up the hard work until the end. Like now I'm going to leave the organization, okay, I'll not work because my another thing is already set. Don't keep that attitude whenever you are doing this. Tidy up the desk. Whenever you are going, tidy up your desk and then you can leave. If asked to give an exit interview, be honest at that particular time, because whatever things happen with you should not happen with another person. Don't ask for extra breaks. Employee leaving organization should clarify the compensation that he or she would be entitled to. They should not expect or ask any extra prerequisite for the same. Always keep in touch, because this world is round process and you should always be in touch with everyone. So these are certain things which you have to remember while you are leaving the job. So now we will understand the concept of exit interview. Every company takes the exit interview, and what is this exit interview is exactly about. This interview is taken at the time the person or employee is leaving the particular kind of job. Is called as exit interview. It takes to know the functions of the organization. It is able to understand what is going wrong at that particular time, or what is where they are lacking. This is a particular kind of thing which is needs to be done during the time of exit interview. Okay. So this gives company an idea about pay schedule by competitors, whether the working condition in the organization is required, is any kind of updation is required at that process. Exit interview accelerate the participating managers understanding experience of managing the people, those who are working with them. So here you can understand the loopholes of the company. It helps to significant reduction of the cost associated with the employee alteration. Thus, exit interview helps in preventing the future turnover of an labor. So exit interview gives employer a concrete information about what needs to be done, while doing the job of avoiding certain things in the future. It is a quick and inexpensive process of creating the positive view of an employer in eyes of the departing employee, because understanding what goes wrong with them, this is very giving the positive image in mind of the employer, because ultimately he is going to speak up about the company, so make him leave with a nice kind of thing. Okay, so this is about the skills. So here we have learned the various skills. Negotiation, ये पूरे टॉपिक में हमने ये सीखा है. प्रेजेंटेशन स्किल्स है, नेगोशिएशन स्किल्स है, वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग स्किल्स सीखा है, और उसके बाद वी हैव लर्न अबाउट द एटिकेट्स अबाउट द एंड एस्थेटिक स्किल्स. देन आपने एटिकेट्स लर्न किए, कौन से एटिकेट्स आपको ज़रूरी है टू परफॉर्म द बींग एन अ गुड ह्यूमन. देन इसके बारे में हमने एग्जिट इंटरव्यू के बारे में सीखा. एग्जिट इंटरव्यू जब कंपनी कोई भी छोटा है एक एम्प्लॉई उसको पॉजिटिव इमेज लेके जाए, ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. सो हियर वी आर डन विथ आवर मॉड्यूल 5. सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर लिसनिंग. ऑल द बेस्ट.